On February 16th, Secretary Solis testified before the House Committee on Education and the Workforce. One of the central themes of her testimony was training and protecting workers. Here's an excerpt from her testimony regarding training and protecting workers. Secretary Solis spent considerable time discussing the department's plans to prepare workers for the 21st century.